shell infrastructure host consuming high CPU and memory usage on Windows? Here are 7 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. At times, the service or process may consume more resources than usual on your computer due to some internal reasons. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is restart your PC. Restarting the computer fixes countless problems at times. If some internal files cause this issue on your PC, you can troubleshoot that by restarting your computer. Whether it is running Windows 11, Windows 10, Beta or Dev Channel, you may be able to mitigate this issue using this simple trick. Therefore, restart your computer first and check if it does anything positive or not. Method 2. If you open the Task Manager on your computer, you can see the actual shell infrastructure host process in the Processes tab. As it is the culprit, you can try restarting this process once. Right-click on the Start menu, select Task Manager from the menu. Find the shell infrastructure host process. Click the End Task button. Restart your computer. Method 3. At times, adware and malware can cause this issue on your computer. That is why it is recommended to scan your computer with an adware removal tool and anti-malware program. There are so many free options you have, and you can use any one of them. For example, you can use AdW Cleaner and Kaspersky Free Antivirus. Method 4. Running the System Maintenance Troubleshooter is the actual solution to this problem. This troubleshooter can fix various system maintenance related problems at once on your computer. Type System Maintenance in the Start menu and click Perform Recommended Tasks automatically. Click on Advanced and click on Run as Administrator. Click on the Next button and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the troubleshooting process. Method 5. We often install Microsoft Redistributable packages on our computers in order to make an app compatible with the system. However, these packages can cause the issue on your computer. Therefore, it is recommended to make a list of all the redistributable packages you have installed and uninstall them one after one. Following that, download the same package from the Microsoft website and install them again. It may fix the issue on your computer. This issue can also be linked to the Photos app. Try uninstalling the Photos app and see if that fixes the issue. Right-click on the Start button and select Terminal. Type this command and press Enter. When the command is finished, reboot your system. Next, visit Microsoft Store and get the Microsoft Photos app from there. After reinstalling the Photos app, check whether or not the issue is resolved. Method 7. Another thing you can do is run the SFC scan. Open Command Prompt as an administrator again. Type SFC/scan now and press Enter. Wait for the scan to finish and then restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.